Don Samus and Marvel Boy and Night Soldier, yeah. And Archangel. Hey, Dragon. Or your Jonathan. I go by it. Yeah, I'm sorry about the quality of the camera. Because that's all I have to work with. So, can't. It's almost inherently slightly impossible to see me with. And the others around me training. Since the camera quality is really obsolete, I can only go with the size showcase, there's some cooking tips over there, how to prep the vegetables and fruits, all in all, like, to go with martial arts and being a presenter. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm forgetting words that I want to. Just like my advocacy. It's kind of like a parody of all this pageant about this word list. I don't know. So apologies for. No quality camera, the fading in and out, the blurriness, the poor lighting. Yes, I'm pretty sure I'm working with like a maybe 0.5 or like 0.500 megapixels. Or maybe it's even one megapixel. I'm not so sure. Higher. It's just really bad. Because it's a small camera and it's a cheap phone. It's like over here you could get prepaid phones for like under or over $20. Actually it's like 700 pesos. Then all the extra stuff, like, you pay $300 to $500 more. So, for chargers and SIM cards and all this bullshit that entails is purchasing a camera phone. That is prepaid. Yes, and dude, just two guys keep doing whatever you guys, you know, helping people out, putting demos, training younger people, you know, parkour, and teaching Marvel Boy how to fight much more effectively. It's awesome, by the way. I can see the improvements. I used to download a whole bunch of videos just so I can learn stuff about our world in general, like stuff about art, culture, some of the natural stuff, like policy, war, whatever. I would like to do what you guys are doing. But more of a little bit much grander scale, like, sure, just the filmmaking will be there, and I'll have my survival tutorials and how to make, not just how to make weapons, how to make furniture, how to make bulletproof vests, practicality, how to effectively use force to disable. I quote that is disable, okay, disable. We don't want to freaking paralyze the maim or even have people come with them. We don't want to do that. We just want to be able to put enough pressure so your attacker will not bother you ever again. But I also have some darker stuff, like how to get rid of your pesky your pesky privateers. I have methods in disposing them. It's more of a survival self-preservation kind of stuff. Yeah. On a lighter note, I've been going out of place. Sorry. I love the cat. I'll film.